able to transmit it to you. Previously you believed that the physical body was your true self and behaved accordingly. You were selfish, committing misdeeds, acts of violence, and overindulging in physical pleasures. This condition repeatedly led you into a reincarnation and endless sufferings. Now you understand that your true self is not your physical body but only use the body as a vehicle. You are not limited to this physical body. You are boundless. You are the master of the universe because you have God's essence within you. You are full of mercy and love because you share of God's spirit. Most people today have forgotten all these spiritual characteristics and do not know who they really are. Today you are regaining your conscience, your true self.
每个人活时灵性在他体内，若灵性已离开，他立刻就死亡。灵性附于天，而肉体由父母而来。因此事实上我们已有道在身上，为何还要再寻求他，还要有解传师来传授？原因是我们已不认识他了。我们以为肉体真我，而不知他原是假，因此我们变得自私，做了许多错事与罪恶。